have sugar candy apple? No, but we do have sour apple. Yum! I think everybody didn't like the sour apple and chose the other ones. Great good job, Branta. You're doing great good. Finally, the time has come to open up. C3. So let me see here. Open it up. There it is. There you go. Oh! What is this? Ooh. Oh, I got mixed up. Whoopsies. So I think that's the one I got into. Yes, it's going to be the coolest thing I ever see. We got mixed up because when I was day number 24, she got this. And it got mixed up. This is so insane. So let me see here. Oh, my feet are shaking. Okay, so let's put this together. And then this, right over here. And we got a spare one. Too many spares. Oh, it's hard to see because it's clear. I knew it. And then the polar bear can grab the fish out of it. Ha! Okay. So let me grab it right over here. Ha! That's so cute. What are we gonna call him? I think I'm gonna call him Paws. Alright then. So Tria can call her Paws. So cute. I want to see. Ooh, nice. I love it. So that is mixed up. Because when we opened everything by accident, Mom dropped two, and it was this in the mailbox. So now it's going to be mixed up for day 24 and day 3. Sorry, you guys, but that is insane. Man, oh man, oh man, oh man. So, the fish can jump out of the hole. Oh no! Emma! Whoa! And he can eat it. Cute! Fish can have the hole. Woohoo! Nice! All the girls are going to come out and see the polar bear. Here's the polar bear. Ha! Wrong day. Hope you enjoyed the advent calendar. See you in day 4. Bye-bye.